Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you how to make an electromagnet. To start with, you'll need a D battery and a spool of 20 gauge insulated magnet wire. Wrap the magnet wire around the D battery until you get about 20 to 40 coils. Remember, the more coils you have, the stronger your electromagnet will be. Remove the coils of wire from the D battery, being careful to keep them together. Take the two loose ends of the magnet wire and wrap it around the coil to hold it securely in place. These two loose ends are going to be the connection to our power supply, which in our case is going to be the D battery from earlier. So that you can make the electrical connection, take the two ends of the magnet wire and sand off the insulation, exposing the bare copper underneath. At this point, you have a completed electromagnet, but notice that the coil of wire doesn't impact the compasses until you connect the battery. This is because the magnetic field isn't created from the coil of wire, but rather the electrons flowing through the coil of wire. This magnetic field creates a north and south pole to your electromagnet. However, if you flip the direction the electrons are traveling through the coil, you also flip the magnetic field. To change the flow of the electrons in our electromagnet, all you need to do is flip the battery. Then you'll notice the compass needles have flipped and now they're pointing in the opposite direction. Now that you've created it, you can use your electromagnet to pick up objects containing iron, nickel, or cobalt. You can also use your electromagnet to pick up other permanent magnets. If you enjoyed this video, share it on Facebook and consider subscribing to see some of our other weekly science videos.